What's the most challenging or stressful part of the pageant?
Do you know what? To keep your room tidy, because you're two girls sharing a room with, like, between the two of you, probably 10 suitcases.
So one bathroom, 10 suitcases.
Exactly,
that
right?
That makes sense.
So, yeah, I think that was, like, way worse than anything. I was rooming with my neighboring country, Namibia.
Oh, okay, that's nice.
Yes, and we both speak Afrikaans. It's our native languages. So,
that's great.
So it kind of felt like boarding school, like, you know. So that was wonderful.
How many